I get it. She's not for me. You can leave town for a week. Your cat won't even be gone. Go catch mice. Good live a good life without you. Dog. You lock a dog and a cat in a trunk of your car for an hour and open the trunk and see which one's happy to see you. It's a no-brainer. I'll go back to my lost and loved stuff. Forget you as I feel my heart start to bend. It's just that I can feel it. There's magic in the air. When I try to conceal it, I feel my heart start to tear. And I can hear my heart say, yeah, please take a step back. Cause I'm afraid I'll get broken. Yes, I'm afraid I'll get cracked. But this does not happen often, foolish heart. It's a welcome type of fear. Then I feel my heart soften, and I can hear my heart cheer. Saying this could be for real, or it could be a phase. But if I get broken, I'll heal. So I think we should stay, yeah, for just a little while longer, just to see where this goes. But if this feeling grows stronger, well, we should leave, I suppose. Because there's nothing as sharp as the shards of a heart that's been shattered or tattered or just torn apart. And I say to my heart, would you please just be calm? Now I do believe that I can manage, you know, I will not let you down. She makes a great friend, and that's exactly what we need. So I'll lightly tread, no heart, I will not let you bleed. But hey, heart, you could be right. There could be trouble up above. Starting up a friendship with a girl that we could love. Oh boy, with a girl that we could love. Hey, heart, we ought to know better. Hey, heart, we ought to know. Hey, heart, you know we ought to know better by now, little buddy. Hey, heart, we ought to know.